Here's a woman I'm glad to see. Huh?
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
Keep an eye out for...
Friends like you are hard to find. Nice to finally... Here's your reward, as promised. Now if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work. If you get a chance, kill a few more bears for me, will you?
Lady, now that our ghost...
Take a look.
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
Countless dead haunt countless sleepless nights. When Skyrim becomes whole again, perhaps... Oh, you're going... They have some... I've sent... They'll never suspect an attack. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Gallows guide you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
Well, well, look who it is. How have you been?
Good to hear. I need this.
You know, do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do.
I suppose you're right. I'm not sure if that... But never mind all that. We found a... I need... We'll stand... Should be fun. You should wait until nightfall before trying to sneak in.
Talos guide.
Talos preserve.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamned wait.
Keep your eyes open.
Thanks. Let's teach these bastards a lesson. Let's go.
I'll water the ground with your blood.
That's it.
Oh!
Great work.
Get back and report our success. I'll stay here and clean up the mess.
Don't go setting the place on fire,
like fresh fallen snow.
Wouldn't have done it without
like
it.
Long to be out there.
They head this
with
way.
My brothers will know it. Waging war against the Empire.
I'm proud. The war demands so much. Please take this, and I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like to offer you a home and get over to our camp in the Reach. They need every able body they can muster. For Skyrim!
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. I'd be glad to help you. There are many ways, and of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home.
Take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down in the fields.
I'm starting to think we might not even find iron in
Thorgar says we'll find rocks so long. The kind worth gold.
Be careful where you step in the mine. Don't
the
want
mine
to cover up some valuable ore or gems.
You'll see.
Or something.
Be the stuff of legends.
I'm the best at breaking up rocks. Thorgar says so.
just walk away from me.
You asked me, not enough of Winterhold. To the inn for a drink.
Axel just wasn't quite options without the coin to pack up and leave. I'm sure. So I'll sell whatever I can. If it's worth putting a price on, you can bet I'll do it. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals. Yeah, it was. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worth. Some line about this claw thing in Ingolbarrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in what was I thinking? I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? I'm sure you've noticed. So
I what?
I do what's necessary. Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of. But I suppose if it does actually turn out
probably
to be worth
not,
something,
but
let
it's
me
worth
know,
a try.
Will you? Until next time. I'll sell just. I do what's necessary. Take a look. Good day.
Kraldar's family was once very
Winterhold
powerful.
May not. I'm afraid the Winterhold you see before. I can assure you, though, that sadly, the Oblivion Crisis took its toll on Winterhold. More ways than one. Then, the Great Collapse swallowed most of our beloved city. You may have noticed the college, just to the north there. Very prestigious place. After the... A good many dark elves were driven from the city, and people became uncomfortable. Just about 80 years ago, there was a terrible disaster. The cliffs overlooking the Sea of Ghosts collapsed in the middle of it all. Some believed the mages were behind the whole thing, and others felt... Archmage Arryn assures me that his people had nothing to do with it. And I believe him. They're simply... Oh, he's perfectly polite, if a bit guarded.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Rift.
My job is me? Nothing. And I hope to keep. Maybe it'd be good to have that staff in case the. Thanks. I'll be waiting for it.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
Aster says his paw says the college makes lots of bad things happen.
I've already corrected
but
it.
But the mages
I've
seen was nice.
This is why
just
people
say the word
have a problem
if you need a drink
with
your college.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking.
Ranmir beg a drink. He owes this town. He's had some troubles in his life. Go right ahead. He just might be sick. It's not much. Very little money passes through winter. You mean the... Suppose it's the few of us are either too stubborn or too crazy to go,
All right,
we do
then.
Our best to make a living.
If you're business with the college, you're welcome to stay here. I'm afraid there's not. You can talk to Birna if you. Most of the business we get is from folks here to visit the college. That's right. College of Interol, okay. Just north of town. Hard to miss.
I'm just trying. Who are you to say what I should do? You're right.
Until next time.
What would my forefathers think if they knew I wasn't paying my debts? Tell Haran I'll bring her the gold I owe.
I don't. My days at the college are long behind me. No. I left Winterhold for some time and returned to stay. I still have research that keeps me busy. And being. Take a look.
Just children playing, Haran. I wouldn't fret over it.
I'm not fretting. I don't want Irid playing those sorts of games.
All right, I'll speak to her.
Clear of the college, and keep yourself out of trouble.
You lost? Ours is the only family left that truly cares what happens to Winterhold.
I don't. What's your business here in Winterhold? Stay clear of that. Nothing but foul deeds behind those walls. Look around. They sit. The guards don't even dare. Winter. I've heard. Hansa was in line to be. Good. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for your return. What's the. Someday there'll be proof they caused the great collapse.
Courier will be
Most
the first
the
to tell you that if it weren't for that college, we'd all be better off.
That doesn't
Next Imperial I see is dead.
That wizard is still at the inn. I can't believe Dagger allows him to stay there.
This is what it's come to. No one seems to care what they've done to our home.
It's clear that memories are far too short.
How come you're in Winterhold?
And
my pa says people like you are the reason no one lives here anymore.
Thank you.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat. We may not have... Thank you. I have a couple of Ranmir's things that he traded to us back when he was still paying regularly. I say you've earned them. How long are we going to let Ranmir drink himself into a stupor? When will enough be enough?
As long as he keeps paying, I suppose. He keeps to himself and isn't hurting anyone.
How come you're in with that?
I think Birna might disagree.
My paw says elves are bad and not to trust them.
Watch the skies, traveler.
I don't really know. This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty. Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
I don't care how many colleges they build, or how much the sea swallows up. I'll outlast them all.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. I am here to assist those... And if... The more important question is... Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? Ah, the... It would seem that the college... Not just... A small test, if you will. No. I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the Firebolt. Casting one at the seal on the ground here would be sufficient. I look forward.
Thank you. done indeed. I think you'll be a superb... I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me. Much knowledge lies within the color. She's the... You do well to remember that. We are the only... There are others who study, to be sure. Certain concentrations. You'll also... Focusing solely on flame spells, I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You'll need to speak with Mirabelle Irvine. Her quarters are in the Hall of Countenance, but she could be anywhere. No matter what, the college will endure.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment here. You are a guest of the College, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here. Welcome, another... Well, I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin? Well, please let me know when you are. Welcome to the College.